Hi everybody, Rose from Bridgewater Public Library. Thanks for joining me and welcome back. And if you're new, welcome. So I've got spring on my mind, and so I have taken out the dustpan again. So we're gonna use it. We've done this once before, I'm gonna use it again, and I have some spring colors, and I'm not going on a canvas. We're doing something spring-like. So we're just gonna go right to it. So, here we go. All right, here is the rabbit. We've been, I primed him with this pink paint, and he's got taped off the edges. I taped off the base, because I'm only gonna paint one side. And yeah, we'll see. The other side, I'm probably just gonna either do a solid paint or something, but not a paint pour. So here he is. Here is the dustpan. I'm gonna do the dustpan again, but I'm gonna layer a cup up and then pour the paint in the dustpan and then spread the paint out on the bunny. And I have a lot of colors. spring pastel-y kind of colors. So I'm gonna lay this cup up. First, and this isn't white, it's a blush, pale pink. So I probably just use this a little bit in between colors so that things don't get muddy. So most of the colors are pastel, but I do have a couple of metallic, like this is a metallic purple that I'm just gonna drizzle. I'm not pouring the metallic on. I don't even know if it'll do anything, but just to give a little contrast is what I'm thinking. Up most of the paint I've got mixed here. And I think I'll drizzle. So this orange is also metallic, and I'm gonna just drizzle. Track of what colors I've done. You guys are doing well. Spring. Some noise, there's doggy hanging around. supposed to make mud. Swirl it a few times. I am going to tilt it a bit, so. Some of the air bubbles. I think. I may not be able to. Here we go. This is what we're gonna do. We'll do the air bubbles later. Okay, here goes nothing. Thank you. is tricky because you're looking at one spot and, you know, there go the bunny ears. Mostly looking down at his body, trying to slowly move up. His face and hoping that I don't lose what I just did on the body. that part of his face. Just kind of moving it this way. Now it's all covered. Torch it and see if it wants to change anything. Oh, there's a spot on his ear. But what I'm going to do is I think there might be a little more paint in the cup. It's good. I'll do the feet in a second. probably shouldn't have done that on the ads. But what I did to the ears. Yes. Alright, I like his. The rest of them, a little too much green down here. And I don't know about the ears. I should have left the ears alone. I need to redo the ears. Okay, I might redo the ears. Let me assess it and we'll see. I like most of it. But the ears. Okay, let me look. If I do anything on the ears, I will turn the camera back on. Okay? Okay, I am gonna do something on the ears. I made a little cup. It's mostly the pinks and purples, and I'm just gonna. going to move it just a little bit more, but I don't want to bore you. So I'll show it to you when it's dried, and we'll take the tape off, and I'll show you the back. So there you go, wooden bunny. Happy spring.
Here is the bunny all dried. I do like it. I do wish I left the ears alone. Here he is. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with the back, but here he is. Thanks for joining me. Hope to see you next time. Peace.